Now, you may have noticed when you're looking at some of my videos on the iPhone, I have access to my desktop and documents folder from my Mac. How am I doing this? Well, it's all done through iCloud Drive, and that's what we're going to look at in this video, how we can access our desktop and documents folder from our Mac on our iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone and see how this works. So I'm looking at my iPhone here, and first thing we're going to do is open up the Files app. This is where we can access different files and folders on the iPhone, including the Desktop and Documents folder. So I'm going to tap on this, and when we look at this, you're going to see under Favorites here, I have my desktop, and I have my documents. How am I doing this? Well, that's because they are located in my iCloud Drive, and on my Mac, what I did is I set my desktop and documents folder to share to iCloud Drive here. So when I go over to iCloud Drive, you're going to see I have my desktop and I have my documents. If I go over to my desktop here and if I add a folder, we go up to our More button in the upper right hand corner and we go over to New Folder. I'm first going to show you on my Mac what it looks like. So here's my Mac. We can see we do not have anything on the desktop, but now when I go over to my iPhone and I tap on New Folder here, you're going to see when I go back over to my Mac, I have my folder here. And if I were to remove this, let's just drag this down. We go back over to my iPhone, you're going to see that that folder here will eventually disappear. So basically what I'm able to do is access these two folders from my Mac on my iPhone. So how do we do this? Well, we have to go back over to the Mac. We set this all up on the Mac. So I'm going to go back over to my Mac. And now what we need to do is go over to our system settings. I am using macOS Ventura. Now this does work on older versions of macOS, but it works a little bit different, or you set it up a little bit different. You have to go to System Preferences. But basically, if you follow along, if you have an older Mac, you can follow along the same line of steps. I'm going to go to my Apple menu and we go over to our system settings. On an older Mac, you'd go to System Preferences. From here, what we need to do is go over to our iCloud settings. So I go over to iCloud here, or actually I go over to my account name. You do this with older versions of Mac as well. And then from here, what we need to do is go over to iCloud. This is where you can manage all the different services that iCloud offers, including if we want to sync our calendars, our reminders, our contacts. Well, also you're going to see we have iCloud Drive. This is like Dropbox. So let's go ahead and tap on this. And the first thing you need to do is make sure that it is turned on. If it is not turned on, you need to just go over here and turn it on. So mine is turned on, and now there's one other step. What we need to do is also share our desktop and documents folders. Right now I have iCloud Drive, but it's not necessarily sharing those desktop and documents folder. So what I need to do is go over to Options here, and when you click on Options, you're going to see the option to share your desktop and documents folder. So we can see that this is checked, which is why I'm able to access this on my iPhone and even my iPad. So basically what you want to do is you want to make sure that this is checked. When this is checked, your Mac will share your desktop and documents folder with iCloud. And then once that is done, what you're able to do is go over to your iPhone here and access your desktop and documents folder. So now how did I, let's go back over to browse here. We're going to look at one other thing here. You're going to see I have favorites. How did I add them to my favorites here? Well, all we need to do, I'm going to remove one of these. I'm going to go to desktop here. Let's go ahead and remove this. Long press on it, and then we go over to remove. This does not remove the folder. All it does is remove it from favorites. So I'm going to tap on remove. It really should say remove from favorites there. And now you're going to see that it is no longer under my favorites. But when I go to iCloud Drive, I still have it here under desktop. So it's still there. All it did was just remove it from favorites. So you want to add it back into the favorites. How do we do that? Well, you long press on this, and then you're going to see favorite. And now when we go back over to browse, you're going to see that I have my desktop here. And when I tap on this, it does open up in iCloud Drive, but it opens up over to my desktop. So that's how we can access our desktop and documents folder from our Mac on our iPhone. Basically, we set this all up through the Mac. What we have to do is make sure that we're using iCloud Drive. We do this through our system settings or system preferences and then go to iCloud. We want to make sure that iCloud Drive is turned on. And then also what we need to do is make sure that we're sharing our desktop and documents folder. Once you do that, your Mac will start sharing your files and folders with iCloud Drive. And when you go over to the Files app on your iPhone, what you're going to be able to do is access those desktop and documents. So that's how you can access your desktop and documents folder on your Mac from your iPhone.